morning, this winter, a bird sang a few notes out of season, and death came into my heart. The sound, each time as the first hearing, echoed in a vaulted cage so high I had no knowledge of its boundaries. Yet, in that sound from single throat, death was my abstract awareness of limits. Not fearful or dark or empty, but full as a bursting bud in the sound. Conversation with no words.
Bye.